Slave trader. I can get both of them if I want both of them. Health. Health is good. Character. Optimistic. Neurotic. Global work speed plus 30. Easier to have a mental break. Mining, artistic, crappy on combat, don't care about that. A scar, don't care about a scar. Capable of done. Alright. Right, we've got new colonists. Hopefully, that's enough. right? We're going on slow time, and I will be right back. I need another drink. noticed the music's died. I don't know if it's died for you, but it's died for me. Use some Glitter World medicine. Sculpture. It's marble. Nice. Not a cook at all. You're a cook. Interesting. Can no one? Cooking. Aha, there's a skill lock on this, isn't there? That would explain it. Could do some butchering. A Scooter up to? Mining? Tiva did a nice cleaning pass. Let's go back to growing. Growing and mending. Since we don't have anything to mend right now, that's not all that important. Small food crisis. kind of interesting. Parallel parkouring. Are you seriously? Didn't I tell you to do until you have two? So why are you... Cancel that. Shoddy and poor. Well, Parker, we're at this point mostly just sitting around. The colony's stable. The occasional times that we have an incursion, they've gone pretty well. In the last little bit, I've picked up three new people. Kibba joined on his own. Jin and Lucky were picked up from a slave trader. We're just honestly waiting on something to happen. I mean, we've got research going. So, at this point, if we finish the research, we'll just launch the ship. Let's see, sell the two statues. Get rid of the clothing. No, I think I'm gonna hold on to the clothing. No one needs a brain pal or an arm. Might be nice to have some Glitter World medicine on hand later if things go badly. And I don't need a helmet. I don't need any more pants. That's a hard call. What do you think? I think we'll keep this in thread pants. Alright. Hunting needs to be raised. Wow, that's a lot of running for that. Let's go ahead and mine those. Actually, no. Mine that. And make a passage. Stop what you're doing. Alright, that should save a lot of time. Why are you going... you're hauling something to one of the turrets I'm building. Gotcha. Group of mechanoids have dropped in right in front of you. Oh. Not likely to last long. Over here. Let's see, blew up that turret. turret's down. Lucky is dead. Wonderful. Yeah, it's a pretty nice beard. Well, that's interesting. I've never had that happen before. That's something that's going to have to be fixed. Future. Jin is dead. Wonderful. Broken. Run away, run away, run away. Don't die. Of course you did. Injured but not incapacitated. Kill it. Kill it now. Holy crap. You know, Parker, I haven't needed sandbags yet. This is actually this is one of the smaller attacks I've had, and actually having someone die has been rather unusual. Okay. Go grab Scooter while you can. Overview. You can't doctor. I don't know. What really annoys me about them having the firearms on their back is, like, this heavy charge blaster, I can't get it. But when they show it with miniguns, I can pick up the minigun. And Underpants is injured. Wonderful. I may actually lose this one. Alright. Two precision turrets should probably take care of the centipede, though. How badly introduced he? Blood loss. Holy crap. Okay. Right index finger. Well, at least we haven't lost anything this time. As long as they don't die. Centipede is dead. Alright. Next problem is our food going bad. Conduit wall. Conduit wall. Cancel. Structure. Auto door. We're going to go with another steel auto door. No, we're running low on steel, so we're going to go with marble blocks. Marble blocks work. Wooden conduit wall. And can Kiba construct? He can. He can't doctor, he can go to work doing other things. Yes, the centipedes are part of vanilla. I'm currently on challenge difficulty using the Cassandra Storyteller. So, since everybody's treated, you're not treated. Why are you off? One of the things I like is that this med-train table lets me turn corpses into medical skill. So useful. Consume a meal. Go back to treating. Local wild boar has gone mad. Don't care. Where the hell are you? Normally, I would have them stay in bed, but considering how injured everybody is, that ain't gonna happen. Note, those centipedes are not dead yet. They're incapacitated. But they won't die unless you go out and kill them, which I'll do in a bit. I wish there was a way to pause construction. Sorry, right now I've got a cat swirling around my legs. You have to go in and manually order a melee attack on them, or a gun attack. on the centipedes finish killing them. Right now, they're just incapacitated. Traders have arrived. I think I'm going to have to research and install a Vulcan cannon if I don't get out of here soon. But having a mechanoid attack means we should be good for a little while. Parker, if you're still watching, are you getting sound from the game? People taking shots, etc. I'm getting no audio on my end. Crap, I missed the traders. Oh well. Cluster of cargo pods with potatoes. Ah, crap. Another one? Okay, this is a problem. run away. Alright, we're going to send Underpants out to attack this crash ship. You gotta kill the crash ship. The longer... things get. Eat a meal and get your ass over here. I have a feeling we've lost this one. Underpants is doing pretty good at harassing these guys, but I seriously doubt he's ever going to actually kill them. Maybe not. We'll see. Okay. Small burn. Holy crap. Back in the bed. Scooter. Going to go here. Three fucking centipedes. Okay, what you missed was this landed, and three more centipedes and a scyther. Do you get any audio from the game, like the gunshots and stuff? Because I'm getting nothing on my end. Tech shields I'm wearing are doing a pretty good job keeping Underpants alive. The only real problems he has is if he gets close enough to where those impact zones. He catches on fire and we have a problem. Okay. Okay, so you're not getting any sound either? Okay, something odd is going on then. It's gotta be the game. real problem with mechanoids is they don't bleed out. Not injured. Health. You're just not injured, okay. Then go rest in your bed. Alright, we're gonna put the sniper here. Snowman? No, not really. Because I'm in I'm in Alabama. It would require importing snow. Steel precision turret. Hauling venison. Pacer actually needs to go overview factions. Rest stop. This is something a lot of people don't know you can do. I've never done it, but I didn't know you could do it until recently either. You can call other colonies, offer gift, and request military aid. Request military aid twice. Disconnect. Now, where are the friendly fighters? There are the friendly fighters! And no, I haven't seen Frozen. Let's see, first group of friendly fighters are completely worthless, apparently. They've already run away. And already run away! And run away! Now that's a waste of 600 gold if I ever, silver if I ever saw one. Training? Oh, corpses. No. Skill lock. Skill lock. Cook. Kiva, keep running. he needs rescue. Yep, I think we're dead. I think we're pretty much screwed. Where's the Scyther? See those two? I don't see a Scyther. Did it go elsewhere? No. Yeah, I know. Kibbe needs treatment. And his eye's gone. And he's still on fire. Yep. I think, despite everything, I think we're dead. Did they actually take it? I'm wondering. I think they might have actually taken out that Scyther. You're just sitting there not doing anything. Kibbe burned to death. Wonderful. And they're leaving. And we're back to Pacer, Underpants, and Shooter. we're screwed. Yep, totally hosed. Maybe not. Daylight's coming. With daylight, turrets turn back on. Incapacitated, good. Pirate centipede. Pirate centipede. Cool. Okay. Melee attack. Melee attack. Melee attack. We have to kill this thing as quickly as possible. I'm surprised we survived. Trip. Corpses. You've been stripped. Are there more corpses to strip? Burned. We have a serious power problem. Understand you're in pain. I just don't care. Ah, we missed it. Okay. No. something else. Cutting a tree. Oh, you're building shit. Okay. Nothing I can do about that. Thank you. you were desperately hungry. No. Brain pal for Scooter. Scooter has brain damage. Local tortoise has gone mad. You're a hunter? Five. told her. As long as you're not a, cook. Can't do a lot else, but he can cook. Come on, trader, set up. poisoning. come to see me?